Hello friend, I am Riddhesh Prajapati. I am pursuing M.Pharm. I am in first year M.Pharm and from Pharmaceutics department. I am from SR College of Pharmacy and right now I am standing in Industrial Pharmacy of lab of my college, and I am going to explain you about today horizontal main drive equipment. In that specifically I am explaining you about the dry granulator. Now I am going to explain you a general description of this main drive. The variable speed AC drive system is rugged, compact and efficient system designed to drive AC motor. The main drive unit is fitted with 330 volts, 50 hertz, 1 HP, 1500 RPM operational 3 phase AC motor coupled with a sturdy ball bearing helical gear reduction gearbox. Is completely maintenance free. The drive can be controlled with AC variable drive. Now I am going to explain you about the controls operation of this main drive. This is a heater button. Specifically we doesn't require it in many operations. This is a knob from where we can adjust the speed. This is a stop button, this is a start button, and this is an emergency button. This is a unit of a dry granulator. This unit is attached to a main drive by adjusting two knobs. These two knobs are adjusted to attach this main drive, and it has to be run on 50 to 60 RPM for getting a specific or optimum operation. And now I am going to explain you about the parts of dry granulator. This is a pen or a holder of a sample. From these knobs, we remove this knob, and now I am going to explain you about the parts. These are two rollers, and here there is a two scrap. From this we have to remove the granules. These two rollers are move. One roller is move clockwise and one roller is move anti-clockwise. These are some slug which I had prepared for you to show the working of dry granulator. This is a outlet and this is a inlet. From this the granulators come out and collected in a butter paper. Now I am going to show how it is work. Machine is started. We have to pour one by one tablet, and here you can see the granules. Of operation, you have to switch off this instrument by switching off all the knobs. You have to adjust the speed knob to zero, and you have to press a emergency button to stop it, and switch off the main regulator button. These are the granules you can see from which I had made from a dry granulators. So thank you friend, from this video you can learn how to operate or how to adjust the speed, or about the perfect knowledge about the dry granulator or main horizontal drive. Here I am completing my part. Thank you so much.